gave him a piece. I said hi to him and gave him a piece. I said, just because he heard me, I'm like, I was standing right there. I was like, oh, here, take this.
Yeah. It took 90 minutes.
Exactly.
think of it like this. If you're not putting on training, you know, you have to reach out to the dog already known. Dogs are focused on the competition and could be easily distracted. While we are mentioning it, please ask the handler for consent prior to approaching any dog, particularly if your child wishes to interact with the dog. We'd like everyone to have a fun and safe experience at our event. If you see something suspicious or someone's behavior seems unusual, we ask that you please say something to the nearest security guard. And leaving the event today, please call for the designated vaccine car service pickup area located in front of the international board to the left of the exit door by the coat check. Westminster also thanks our presenting partner, the Green Program, and the next sponsor, the Coastal Plan Joint Health Supplement, and Boss Dog DNA Test. Life Proof Parker is a home hero, and she manages medical insurance for the life of your pet. Enjoy the event. Members of the Westminster Kennel Club are pleased you have joined us here today to view the veteran breed competition. We hope that you will join us Monday and Tuesday nights at Madison Square Garden to watch the group judging and cheer on your favorite dog. Tickets for Madison Square Garden can be purchased through Ticketmaster and at the MSG box office. Tickets for daytime breed judging can be purchased at the Pier 94 ticket counter located at the front of the building. Cannot come to Madison Square Garden Monday and Tuesday night. Be sure to tune in to FS1 to see the live coverage of the best of the breed winners in the group competition as the driver of the family, Justin Jones. Join us for the PTO beginning at 7 p.m. You can locate it at your local FS1 channel by going to our website. We want everyone to have a fun and safe experience at our event. If you see something suspicious, for someone's behavior to change on you, we ask that you please say something to the nearest security guard. Thank you. Attention, gentlemen. If you plan on leaving your dog from Dublin overnight, you must have a sticker affixed to your crate with your contact information and fill out a release form. You can pick up these items at the superintendent's office. If your dog is one best of breed, be sure that you have completed your dog's online media profile at wkcdoginfo.org for the FS1 telecast of the group. As the breed dogs can begin leaving the building for MSG at 2:30 p.m. on Monday and Tuesday, kindly have your paperwork
you get out while you can. Thanks, bro. Appreciate it.
Coopinburg is the open all day. Why bring your choices for your dining needs? For information on today's show, the free questions to come up on that is available on Google Play and the App Store. If you have any questions, please feel free to speak with one of our task team personnel. They can provide you with information about all aspects of our show. Courtesy to our exhibitors, please do not lean on the ring fencing or attempt to reach out to the dog for the green shawl. The dog's focus on the contribution is easily distracted. While in the fencing ring, please ask the handlers to consent prior to approaching any dog, particularly if your child wishes to interact with the dog. We would like everyone to have a fun and safe experience at our event. If you see something suspicious or something severe to see on these people, in leaving the event today, please note that there is a designated taxi and car service pickup area located in the front of 394 to the left of the exit door by the coach check. Westminster also thanks our presenting partner, Korea Program, and Ben Spotter, Coach of Wayne Joint House Supplement, and Barbara Frog DNA Coach, White Blue Carpet of the Home Depot, and Drew Canyon. Enjoy the event. Please visit our sponsor and vendor areas where you will find great products and merchandise. Please be sure to visit the Westminster Health Club merchandise for your official show apparel and other great items. Visit the Korean Growth Point for samples and nutritional information for your dog. Our food vendor areas will be open all day with a wide range of choices for your dining needs. For information on today's show, the free Westminster Kennel Club app is available on Google Play and the App Store. If you have any questions, please feel free to speak with one of our Ask Team personnel. They can provide you with information about all aspects of our show.
Dogs can begin leaving the building for MSD at 2:30 p.m. on Monday. Yeah.